Alrighty guys, what's going on? It's Paddy here, and today we're trying to vlog something different. Gotta whip out some fun ass shit, if you know what I'm saying. Just waiting for the boys to head over. Alright, we've got the boys coming. Alright, so we've got the roller skates. Whoosh.
Fuck yeah.
Ripstik, we're heading in. Alright guys, we're going to Kmart. We gotta go buy a Ripstik or something.
Damn right.
We're gonna break it.
Obviously.
It's smash it out.
Gonna be an inferno today.
Fucking rust up piece of shit.
Dude, check it out. Ooh.
I'll smash the window.
There's no effort into it.
No, I wouldn't give him a D. Let's
not do that, just get a. Oh dude, this would be perfect. If we tied like a rope to the front, look how, oh, this is so smooth.
Alright, so it looks like we're going to a different place due to them not having a Ripstik.
I got the photo, so we're fucking off. We're going to Target.
It's fucking train!
Oh, it's some stingy train!
Oh. Hey, Declan.
What?
What do you fucking want?
Oh, there's a train, guys!
Woo!
We're at location 2 trying to buy this Ripstik. Alright, so we just went to Target, there was nothing there. We're gonna go cheapest chips, hopefully we find some wheels or something. Alright, check us out, the reflection. So it looks like they don't have it here either. We gotta go somewhere else.
We're
going home. And we're gonna try something else. They don't even have a Ripstik.
I can't afford it.
What a beautiful day out though.
Oh fuck!
The reason we're looking for another Ripstik is because my wheel snapped in half yesterday. You see, we're trying to get the rubber off on the other side so we can ride it without it. Oh, it's freaking hard.
Dude, it's like, look, it's like, there's like noodles in it.
Yeah, it's so close now.
The fucking hardcore is what we fucking talk about.
Oh. Oh!
Yeah, one more.
One more noodle.
Burning my hands.
Perfect. It's alright?
Yeah, it's way better.
Really?
Yeah. It's just gonna be loud as.
Alright. Easy. So it looks like we didn't have to go on this massive trip out after all. What a waste of petrol. Up until I just spilled his drink.
Oh, he's all over me. Fucking bro.
Sorry, hang on. Alright, so if you guys didn't know, Tom here, he's got a spoiler. We got a Ripstik. We're holding on to the spoiler.
Die with the stingy skateboard, legit.
Oh my god!
Is it stingy?
Get up.
He loves you. Does he mean it? Does he know what love is? Has he ever seen it? One more time. All we need it. His love is precious, but his love is fleeting. He said it only in fairy tales. But if this was perfect, well,
that was mint. That was so sick. What happened?
So obviously we're going hardcore in this shit and it's fucking blown the room off.
So obviously we got quite a bit of driving on this bad boy, and as you can see, we ripped the frames right off that bad boy.
It burnt the freaking plastic all the way to the core.
Yep, so that's just how hardcore we are really, no trying out here.
It's faulty. Look at that.
Little plastic rim.
Oh shit, dude, that's burning.
Yeah, I know. Oh. Look at all the sides. Must have melted it down.
Wait, can you even ride that? Dude. Dude, hell yeah. Wait, is he talking shit to you? He's talking shit.
He's not.
He is.
What did he say?
He just said you're an idiot. That you burned his last line of fire. That's it. Oh, you get rid of it. That's right, that's where you get, you fucking idiot.
Oh, dude.
Oh, we that got some battle scars.
That was from that. I didn't realize this fucking scratched my arm.
I hear he comes, a freaking idiot. But I knew you'd leave eventually. Look at the shakes. Burn up. Dude.
I'm gonna get these fucking pieces.
It's gonna fucking roll away.
Fucking pro, because I fucking am. Oh, fuck my arm.
Oh, you're an idiot.
At least 5 inches, mate. Oh, fuck, you looking at, idiot.
Oh, what are you. Oh! Potato.